guy is such a sad sack.
Down there?
You sure? Oh,
wings are open.
Oh.
Listen up straight.
Roll over.
Roll over, right there. And I just turn down, go lay down now.
That's an eagle?
No, it's a red-tailed hawk.
He doesn't look much bigger than a baby.
Yeah. Look at
him. I didn't know I said that. Oh, he's got some food there he's given to him. There's some food laying there.
I think there's something laying there. He's saying, yeah, look, eat this. I didn't get anything. You know, it's still good, believe me.
Come on, I've been working all day. Mother's on my case. Eat it. You see, I'm eating it. In fact, the father's eating it.
Here's the catch.
Did you eat that crab, Pop?
He's got to eat it fresh. Jeez. Sounds like poaching.
The mother sent the father over. The kid's not eating it yet.
And they're both eating now.
They're both eating now? Oh, man.
What happened?
They were really they were special.
Oh, what's going to happen now?
Did he still 2-1?
All right, he's going to fly off.
I'm talking to your team.
Oh, there he goes.
Here we go.
If you brought something with him.
That's good. He took the food away. Well, hey, that's the start of that period.
Oh, there
he goes.
There
he comes.
Oh, it doesn't happen.
Hey, that's a young one.
Oh, really?
Yep.
No, no, it's a young one.
No, they're baby. That's not supposed to happen.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Maybe they figured that there was food there.
Now they're all going to go back.
Oh, here's where the food is.
Okay, now they have to like swap places like 5 times when we have to decide which one's fledgling.
They're going to go back and then they're going to decrease, go back into the egg.
Oh. Yeah, this is comfy here.
Like an
unsledge. Well, I guess it happens on trees, right?
Interesting to see.